Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing extremely well. Yes, it's been a while, but I'm back and I have got a reaction for you guys. Eri Lennox, yes, she is back as well. You know, she's back doing her thing and she's got a song named Pressure. You guys loved the Queen Niger and the Eri Lennox reaction, so I'm going to be doing this one and yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. If you want to stay tuned, please do. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to comment, guys. Share and subscribe. And let's get started right now. Oh. Oh, giving me Supreme vibes.
Don't be timid when you win it, platter.
She looks so good. She's giving me like Diana Ross vibes in Dreamgirls, like Supreme. Oh, not Dreamgirls. Well, it is part of it, but you get what I mean. She's giving me Diana Ross vibes, the Supremes. Okay, this is just gorgeous. She looks amazing. And I heard Jermaine Dupri at the beginning.
I guess that's why you like it, baby. Come and give it. Give it all you got. I'm a sub cookie, baby. Get the money. You texting me, you know I won't reply. Why you ain't fuck with me when I wasn't this fly? Now I'm on top and now I'm riding sky high. Don't need nobody but
I want that outfit. Oh, she's got a sleeve on. I just realized, like a sleeve. She got Tyree on her arm.
Eyes on me, apply.
Didn't know.
Get it, don't be timid when you win it, fly. Love a ball.
Oh my gosh. This is giving me a whole lot of vibes. Yeah, I'm sold. Like, do I even need to listen to more of the song? Like, I'm sold. Pressure, yes. Girl, she's giving me a whole lot and I'm loving it. Wait, what? Like, my mind is blown. She's come back and she's come back with a bang. Like, what?
That's why you like it, baby. Come and give this. Takes a lot to examine it, baby. Give it all you got. I'm a thug cookie, baby. You
know what is she doing to me?
Love it, baby. Twist it, darling. Yeah. Do it like you mean it, darling. Keep it coming. Ooh, keep it running. Leave it messy. Go ahead and leave it.
This is giving me. Guys, that part was giving me either like TLC vibes or Aaliyah vibes. Like, one of them. The two combined, but like it just giving me 90s vibes, and then we got like the Supreme situation going. This video is a vibe. Hey, if you do, oh girl. Give her accolades, please.
Takes a lot to assign me, baby. Give it all you got. I'm a thug cookie, baby. You know how you spell. Yeah, yeah. Hit it, baby. Hit it, baby.
Oh. I love that outfit. Like, all the outfits are banging. I'm sorry, I need that outfit. She's giving me a whole lot of vibes. She's sponsoring Smart Food. I don't know what that is, but okay. That was our whole vibe, and I loved that. Wait, what? Excuse me, Ari Lennox. Please give her like all the awards she needs, because this woman is just, there's something radiant, something special about Ari Lennox, and she gives everyone what we need, and she's given us the vibe that not a lot of people in the music industry can do, but she can, and she pulled it off very well. So I am like mesmerized by the outfits, the whole video, like everything about this video was just it was just, oh my god, what word could I say? It was motivating, it was inspirational, it was sensational, it was everything that I could list in my head and more. Like, that was everything. And Ari Lennox, if she ever got to see like this reaction, I'm just like, girl, keep doing what you're doing, because you are amazing. And thank you for this video. Thank you. Just thank you. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. So if you guys enjoyed my reaction, please definitely give this a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, guys. You can comment your suggestions down below. And share, guys. And subscribe. Yeah. That's it from me. And you'll see like a few more videos. Don't worry. You will. And... take care. Bye.